Did you know that a fan won a contest and was added into Batman Arkham Asylum as an asylum inmate? I'm sure this guy is an incredibly nice and normal-looking person, but his character design was very creepy.